One of Australia's biggest banks is taking the axe to more than 100 fees and charges, admitting they're too complex and unfair.
NAB is promising to bin 100 of its fees. That's a quarter of all of the different fees charged by the bank. They're currently charging customers $7 to be resent a statement, $10 to change money into another currency. Until July, 65,000 business customers were being charged $10 a month just to use online banking. The move will hit NAB's bottom line. In fact, cutting customer fees has cost the Commonwealth Bank $415 million this year. These moves are all part of a bid from the banks to repair their reputations following the damning Royal Commission and compete with online banks that charge no fees at all.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.